show you what I'm hiding deep in my soul. Yes, that's the way, that's my goal. Had no time, time to take it slow. Oh no, baby, no. Baby, can't you see? Oh, there's no way I ever want to be. Baby, I'm ready, let it go. If you want this love, right time to show. Oh, baby, can't you see? There's no way I ever want to be. Baby, I'm ready, let it go. If you want this love, right time to show. You can hide away from my love. You can't hide away from my love. You can't hide.
Don't you? Don't you? Oh, falling, winning, losing, laughing and crying, loving, hating, living and dying, fighting, running, feeling, denying.
Dark as the blackest raven, she knows it is time to leave. A hand alight leads her, cold and bold air hits her skin as the line she shares with her mother is cut. And she is breathing on her own, but not alone. Today turns quickly to tomorrow, then a week, a month, a year, then 5 speeds by, how time flies, until memory lets her see slowly the other children's faces, the secret hiding places in the woods. woods past the backyard, the old statues that guard the small stream, which gleamed in the rays of the sun as she daydreamed of what the world was like. And every night, she looked up to the lights, protecting, sparkling the magic upon her. So many stars, Mars and Jupiter, the promises of the future. A shooting star falls through the darkness. She wishes upon the naked bareness of youth and innocence, looking only forward to what would come next. Surrounded by ghosts of the past, with traditions in a culture that lasts through centuries her ancestors cast, she only wants to grow up fast and be a part of the mass. Glossy magazines enticing with images new and exciting. She sees the old as stale and boring, starving for the new and unknown, blown away by visual spices, blinded by stars in her eyes. She realizes it is time to embark on her own, this time alone.
Thank you.
side of the river, and a rush of wind sends leaves with wings to scatter, and people run for cover as though the rainwater will melt their ruffled feathers. Aimlessly, she meanders, taking shelter from the rain that pours into a high-end store, which at first she ignores before she recognizes the shapes, colors, and sizes of stones from her own homeland. She crouches to read the caption written by hand, healing rock, and stands in shock at seeing the price tag 20 times higher than her leather bag. She looks around and realizes she is surrounded by pieces of her childhood, from furniture to books she'd taken for granted, and now commercialized and tainted. A ceremonial shawl, much like her mother wore, makes her heart sore to see it is no more, but remade to be a bedspread. She shakes her head, then her eyes rest on a photograph perched on top of a wooden chest. Sacred skies, it read, of the stars she'd known, shining from east to west. For the first time, she sees leaves. She found what she'd missed and kissed her life in the city. Goodbye. Foundations like quicksand, trying to find some ground to stand. With nowhere to turn to but up, she searches the sky until her eyes stop on one star no bigger than a drop. Amongst the millions, there's no difference. But she senses her soul reflected, and her spirit, so long deflated, begins to fill with the light she had waited for. The gate opens to flood her emotions, saturate the stars she thought had faded.